He's going to have to do some chasing. Favourite, She's All Business, well backed. She's drawn the pole. And they're right for a start. Going like Charlize will miss it by 15. Green light is up. And they're off. She's All Business doesn't have a lot of speed down on the inside. Getting out fast. Gotta be Witch. She's All Business is kicking through. And it's going to punch through and lead here. She's All Business all got very cramped for room when Gotta Be Witch was coming over. And Gotta Be Witch was able to get to the lead there from She's All Business, who certainly got chopped out of a run. Up into third placing on the outside is Line My Pockets, and fourth the pegs is Lettuce Rain. Lobbing the 1-1 trail, Let Us Go. Pippa next, Radical Art. 5 metres away, Missy Deo, and then came Bound to Be Mad, and after that mistake in the score up, goes like Charlize has chased them up and has tacked on at the end. 11.5 the lead time, a lap and a half to go. The leader is Gotta Be Witched. Leads the way 3 metres clear. Second on the outside is Line My Pockets, and third leader's back as She's All Business. In fourth placing is Let Us Go, Pippa. Fifth the inside, Let Us Rain. Around it, Missy Deo. The fourth pair back, a Radical Art inside, Bound to Be Mad, and Go Like Charlize at the end. First quarter of the last mile in 31.5 seconds. Down the straight to get the bell. The leader, Gotta Be Witched. 2 metres clear for John Scott. It leads the way. Second on the outside. Just getting a little closer now, Line My Pockets. Third, She's All Business, and in fourth placing, and thinking about a three wide move is Let Us Go, Pippa. Coming out three wide off its back is Missy Deo. Down on the pegs, Let Us Rain. Then Radical Art. Second last is Bound to Be Mad. And last is Go Like Charlize. Second quarter in 33.6. And the leader along the back straight has got to be Witched. And only has a head to spare. The outside, Line My Pockets, looks to be travelling okay. She's All Business third. In fourth, but driven along, Let Us Go, Pippa from Let Us Rain. And they're followed then by Missy Deo and Radical Art. Coming off the back straight, they ran past the 400. Third quarter in 29.8. It's got to be Witched, the leader. It's got a neck to spare from Line My Pockets. No run, She's All Business. The outside, Let Us Go, Pippa, and then came Let Us Rain. They turn for home. The leader, Gotta Be Witched. From on the outside, Line My Pockets. It's Gotta Be Witched. It's responding well. There's an inside run for She's All Business, who's coming through. It's Gotta Be Witched. She's All Business comes at it, but Gotta Be Witched. Gotta Be Witched won it. Beat She's All Business, but we may hear some more. Getting up for third, Let Us Rain. They're followed in then by Line My Pockets. Next came Let Us Go, Pippa. Radical Art, Go Like Charlize, Bound to Be Mad, and Missy Deo. 28-6 last quarter, and the mile 22.9.